Hi, friends. So excited and grateful to have each of you here today. My name is Christina, if we haven't met before. Also known as the Rainbow Veil here on YouTube. I'm a psychic medium and Reiki master teacher working out of the Virginia area. And today's session has been requested. So thank you to those of you who made this request. I always like to be able to incorporate sessions that each of you have requested. So I'm trying to work my way down that list. But today's session is going to be about removing the evil eye. Specifically, we're going to be removing evil eye that is in the form of jealousy. So if you are here to use this session for just ASMR purposes, absolutely feel free. If you would like to use this for a session to remove any type of evil eye, you can set that intention for yourself as well. But on my end today, I'm going to be focusing solely on the evil eye that is sent to us through jealousy. So just to kind of explain a little bit about what the evil eye is. Sometimes we can be the ones that send the evil eye. When someone sends you evil eye unintentionally, sometimes these are people that are talking about us behind our back, and perhaps these people are jealous of our life, our family, our accomplishments, things like that. Sometimes when we talk crap about other people, that's us sending out the evil eye, because as we all know, energy never is destroyed. It only changes forms. So if someone is really fixated on us in some capacity, they have the ability to send that sticky, icky energy to us. So today we're going to be focusing on releasing any projection slash evil eye energy that has come in the form specifically of jealousy. So if you've had a person constantly popping up into your head recently and you don't completely understand why, maybe it's a person from your past, could be that this person is thinking or talking about you quite a bit. Let's get started. Just loosening up your aura just a little bit. Feels a little static. We have here our sacred spray from the Sacred TJ Maxx. This is Balance, and my new favorite. It is Wild Rose and Amber, and it smells delightful. Alright, so just spraying this around your aura, and just setting the intention that any projection energy in the form of jealousy or any other icky evil eye energy starts to very gently bubble up to the surface. Just going all around. Front. Behind you. Feeling a bit of energy collecting kind of behind your neck. A lot of times with evil eye energy, for some reason, it really tends to go around the base of the neck and like top of the shoulder area. So I'm gonna also spray just behind your neck here. usually it takes a bit of coaxing for some of this energy to bubble up to the surface, and it is already up to the surface. So it looks like this has been ready to go for some time. So let's start by plucking some of this. You might feel tingles or release of pressure. Feels like a message for some of y'all out there. If you work in a workplace with coworkers that are not the most supportive, I keep hearing the message to tell you perhaps just guard the information that you tell them in terms of maybe things that you're trying to manifest into your life. Just seems like there might be some evil eye energy being thrown around by some coworkers of some of y'all out there in the collective. Okay. energy that was sent to us. Now let's just rattle through the aura and just as kind of like a backup, set the intention to push out in the most gentle way any unsupportive energy, any evil eye energy that might have been sent to us by somebody else, anything that's remaining basically. Let's now set the intention to rattle that out. Related to center way, it will fall into these pathways and just be ricocheted out of your aura. Wow. hear this really pretty aura treated quartz. I think that's some of my favorite stones or ones that are aura treated. But I just brought this little cutie out. We're gonna comb through the aura now. Combing out anything, any of those little remnants that might have been stuck in our energetic field that we rattled up with the rattle. So let's just go through. What we're going to do, I'm going to use this little light here. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to project my own Reiki stream out of this light. Basically, what we're going to do now that we've got those little hooks out of your aura, those little unsupportive spots, what we're going to do is shine that Reiki light into these areas, almost like energetic neosporin, to fill in those gaps where those hooks used to be, so that you feel supported, fortified, empowered moving forward. If you'd like, you can take a nice deep breath in through your nose, out through your mouth, unclench your teeth, unclench your jaw. If you'd like, you can close your eyes, but just shining this light. Shining this Reiki light into these spaces. All down your chest. Down the trunk of your body. Down your sides. And along your back. Here's some rose rope incense. Just gonna light that now. All right, so just wafting this through your aura. The intention that any evil eye energy or projection energy just slides off your aura and is ricocheted through those beautiful pathways that we created during our session. And let's set the intention that any additional energy that's sent our way be returned to spirit to be made into something beautiful again. Beautiful green, sparkly color of lightning cast into your aura like a beautiful shield. Behind you. Aura already feels so much better, so much lighter. Perfect. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed this session today. I send each of you so much love whenever and wherever you are in our world right now.